So, I just want to tell you about the purpose of the event. So, we are going to play various mini games. Ooh. Each time you win a mini game, you will get points. And the one who has the most points will be able to choose a partner for the last mini game so that they fight together. And the one, I'll tip you, Lucas, the one that wins the prize gets, well, the prize. So, the first one is going to be a game created by Kirstel, and it's called Pumpkin Wars. So,
I kind of want to rename it to Pumpkin Hunt now, and also the entrance is over here.
The goal is to mine the most pumpkins with your bare hands.
Okay.
Not really.
You're cheating.
Happening, but I hope you all have fun. And thank you, Curse, for creating it. So, wait.
I'm going to rename it to Pumpkin.
Guys, we haven't started yet. Please, put them back. Okay, I need to set the timer. Okay. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Whoa. Okay, I counted the points. So, congratulations, everyone. Pengu and Soyo got 5 points. Enmon got 3 and Kip got 1.
Yay!
No, follow me.
Yay, GG!
Yay!
Yes!
Follow me into the mansion, please. Okay, follow me upstairs, everyone.
Okay. Are you in the bed, sir? Just look in the bedroom, please. Hi.
Yep.
Added two spiders. At... Jeff 3 and Jeff 5.
Who said? Somebody said that.
That's your
That was me. I captured a few
badges. Start moving, Lucas.
Yeah, I'm gonna set my spawn just in case, you know. I just. Oh yeah, died. Those died. Like, Jeff 1 and 2 died from fall damage, and Jeff 4 got killed by a skeleton.
Okay. So, now that you set your weapon, please follow me downstairs. The next mini game is going to be
lying on the floor.
Wait a second.
We are having technical difficulties.
It's going to be sumo. So I will make teams of six people so that it's not a giant mess.
I'll participate.
Oh, please.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, I know.
I will say next to my wolf.
Please got next to the wall here. So I know that you want to participate and I can
I get.
Where did Lucas go? Oh, there he is. Why are you swimming in the ceiling?
Swimming in the air.
What? Why? He's swimming in the ceiling.
Oh,
he's
I see.
In the ceiling. What?
Oh.
Okay, I made the teams, everyone. Doc?
Yes?
I'm done.
I'm done. Do this.
Wait, 2 seconds. 2 seconds.
We don't have time for seconds.
No, we don't.
I got brain health. I have -20.
I'll take an armor. You have to play.
I count brain cells and I have
me?
-50.
Yes, you!
I mean, the team I did!
Oh no!
3, 2, 1, go.
I can't.
Wait.
Wait, does that work? Ah, yes, PvP, I'm sorry!
We have to imagine it.
A great host.
Just imagine we're knocking each other off.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. Oh.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1,
go.
Let's go. You'll regret your life choices, Kip.
Ah!
No.
Oh.
Lag.
Okay,
Lag.
What the?
Lag.
What just happened?
Yeah, wait,
Kip, you will end up regretting your life choices if you near a wolf.
What happened?
Oh, that's the wrong minigame. Went to two complete different ones.
So what? So
another one then? So I need to prepare the next meeting. So while we wait, please come next to the fireplace. Jan will be hosting a game show.
We shall start with the easy question. Is pumpkin
a
fruit or a vegetable? I think, Lucius, is that meant to be fruit? Okay, Lush got it. Pumpkin is a fruit. Second question. Is Annabelle based on a real doll? Just answer yes or no. Okay, Soup got that. Well done, Soup. We shall move on to the medium question. How many mini games are there in this event? Okay, Kip got that one. Who wrote Frankenstein and what was the name of the monster? Yes, Frankenstein was the scientist. The monster has no name. Right, it doesn't have... This is a complicated one. Should we just move on?
So now we are going to do a spirit hunt. So that's kind of like the egg hunt in Easter. Outside the manor, there are things that are called Amul heads that have been created by Lasercraft. You have to find them. You have to find most of them in 5 minutes. So they are not really, really well hidden. It's kind of like a race. You have to get the most points possible. And I'll let you know how much points you have at the end of the round. So are you guys ready? Please, once everyone's
satisfied.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Okay, you got 20 points. Wow.
What?
Whoa.
Oh my
It's unfair. No. Just kidding.
The one that I picked up that respawned was like, hello. Hello.
I have two of those.
Yes. Laser will win, sorry guys.
And two of those.
Laser always win.
One of you will try to carve a pumpkin that looks like a pumpkin, like on the face. But since it's F4, it's going to be complicated. So one is going to mine really fast, and the other ones will try to polish the pumpkin. Are you guys ready? Do everyone have
I'm ready!
Enough? Okay.
Wait, what?
So, one of you
will carve the pumpkin, and we will have to make a pumpkin, basically.
Yes.
Okay.
No, the inside does not need to be hollow, it just needs to look like the most presentable pumpkin possible.
Okay.
Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Probably.
Fendi was a little devil thing who was brought to life on the silver screen. Used to make them chuckle, now he makes them scream. It's Bendy in the devil's swing. Flashback to the place that made the cartoon sing, where the cobwebs grow and the floorboards creak, and it's all connected to an evil scheme. It's Bendy and the ink machine. Dreams do come true. I was deceived by Joey Drew, and now I'm coming after you. Who's laughing now? You thought that you could cut me out, but now the
Team 1.
Yes! Oh!
Because he's the most detailed and he's the one that's looking the best. But everyone did a good job. I just wanna let you guys know some things before you actually start. So I forgot to say it, but the pumpkin carving competition was built by It's Bush and Spliff. Was built by Fendi. Thank you, Fendi. It's a bit of a special clip. It works with drip leaves. And it's a bit better for us because we don't need to place snow. Thank you, Pengu, who had a great idea with this leaf. I read the rules that Pengu wrote so everyone can listen to me. Everyone who participates at once for chaos, you are not allowed to break anything. When you fall, you walk to the lower part of the entrance and wait in the waiting room. No leaving through the entrance, please. Okay, are you ready to start?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Devil swing.
Okay, we are getting close to the end. And sorry, everyone. Okay,
it's fine.
Now getting to the really fun part of the game.
Timbal?
No, not yet. It's the musical. Guys, I get out like everyone.
I thought that was the fun part.
Okay. Guys, please come to the opposite room.
Yay!
I will be... So, this is the musical chair. So... Pengu, Soup, Dark, Bob, Yarn, and Soyo, you are Team A. And you will be the first one to play. You all know how musical chairs work, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Once I play a music disc, and once the music stops, you'll have to get on the boats. Each time, one person won't be able to get on the boat. So I'll just place them, right? Do not get in them. Okay. Thank you. Okay, if I can get to place them in the right way. Okay, that's four. Okay, are you guys ready?
No.
Ready.
Oh, wait.
You go,
my
Lona,
Minecraft.
Wait. Oh, yes? Never mind. Okay,
thank you.
Thank you
for typing
in the chat.
Oh, yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, I didn't see it. Sorry. Wait. Yes, thank you.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay.
Should our team go up then?
Go up the ladder.
Better?
We'll go up the ladder.
Yes, please. Okay. Thank you. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3.
Stop watching me, right?
4, 5.
Please be silent.
Stop watching me.
4, 5, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay, no. Are you ready to start, guys? Right?
I'm so ready.
Okay.
Okay.
Go.
I don't even remember why I came here. What I was looking for.
Weirdly fitting music.
I love the silence so far.
Sorry, Doc.
So stupid! Okay. No. I hope you win, guys.
Are you guys ready?
No.
No?
No, just kidding. I'm ready.
Okay.
Alright.
Go.
Ooh, it's nice place.
Oh, this makes me want to dance.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm lost.
Yeah.
Go.
The music.
I'm not sure if I got out.
Oh, this is lovely.
Congratulations.
Again. GG.
So they won 5 points.
Gabe, can I have your diamond?
No.
Everyone ready?
If I'm the queen, yeah. I deserve your diamond.
Go! thank you.
Can we walk?
No! No!
Gib, panic! Wait, what?
Wait.
I think Gib.
I was last to get in.
Oh no.
Everyone was in a boat. Oh my, I'm sorry.
Okay,
no, I was last, so I'll
Lona, you need to destroy two boats. Restore mine. Lona.
Oh god. Lona, would you like this, please?
Oh, Scuffed has this.
Okay. Thank you. Mono?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, you're the one.
Good game.
Congratulations, Mona. A pinball is a mini game that is, as Dark said, the greatest mini game in Minecraft, and it was, I believe, created in France. Vive la France. Oh,
oui.
The principle is simple. You have in this barrel, actually, for me, different colored books. Please take only one. I will name one, and you will have to, each after another, fall in a heap of water. And once you fell, you have to place a block at the place where you fell. So that means falling into the water is going to get more and more complicated. And please know that you will die if you stand on a block of wood, so be aware of that. Yes, I think that's all we need to know, right? Last one standing.
Okay, I'm going first.
Wait, so you have to place the block after you've landed, or like an MLG? Place it
no, after.
Okay.
So you don't die on your block of wood.
Okay. We'll be right back.
you got this. I thought you did.
Congratulations.
Nice.
Why are you figuring out who broke it? Come on, find out all pieces and all breaks.
This diamond was mine. That's on what skin drive I get.
Exactly. I don't know. You jump in.
Nice.
Should I place it where I made it last time? Should I just not place it?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, can we come?
Nice. Wait, what? How? How are you guys so good?
The king is amazing. Everyone is so skilled.
Yeah.
You are so good at today.
Is it now? Nice. Good at this.
Come on, Luz. Wow.
They left. Oh.
Bingo.
Oh.
Okay, congratulations. Okay.
You won, Luz. You won.
Please know that we wanted to play another game before stopping the night. However, I'm feeling kind of tired, and I think you guys are probably feeling tired too because we've been doing it for 2 hours. So I want to let you know that if tomorrow at the same time, like 6 p.m. GMT, you want to play this mini game, we could. We could play 3 mini games that we haven't done this night. However, I want to announce that the winner of the game until now is Pengu. So, Pengu. Oh, there's Honey! Oh, I miss Honey. I'm going to say hi to them. Sorry. So, Pengu will have to choose someone of their choice to fight them in the maze. Why they do that, I'm going to place the chest. Oh. In the maze, so please choose wisely. Yep, and Penguin, this is a maze. You have to travel through the maze, and your goal is to find a chest with a paper on it that tells you you are the winner of the event.
Okay.
Just to let you know.
Sorry, I was AFK. Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry.
No worries, I explained it again. So this is a maze. You have to get through it. And your goal is to find a chest with a paper in it that says, congratulations, you won. Please, someone give food to Kib.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, just to let you know that the winner, we do not have the prize yet. You will get the prize in a matter of 1 week after the event. The winner will get 2 chokers filled with a block of their choice within reason. So, not 2 shulkers of beacons, right?
Okay.
And 5 diamond blocks. I know it's not a lot, but I hope that you'll be happy with that still. Are you guys ready?
No. Yeah.
You can do this.
Wait, sorry. We're not getting weapons, we just fight each other and find a bug.
Go through the maze and find it. It's the one that finds it first, basically. That takes the paper first.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Did you find it? Wait, what?
Yes. Okay, congratulations. Pengu won?
Pengu!
Nice!
Pengu won!
Excuse
yeah!
me!
Woohoo!
DJ?
Woo! Woo!
Okay.
No.
I'm sorry. Thank you for playing anyways.
It was fun. I went the wrong way, but it was fun.
I'm sorry it didn't last really long, but if I can say something... sorry, I'm getting tired, but my brain is not functioning properly. But thank you, everyone, very much for participating.
It was very much fun.
Thank you.
Where's the entrance?
A lot of fun. I kinda died while working on it for 1 month straight. I couldn't really work on my life on LC other than making this event. But thank you to everyone who participated in it.
Thanks to you.
Push, Fox, Jan, Laser, Curse, Pengu, Dark. I hope I'm not forgetting anyone, but it was a pleasure. I don't think we'll do something like that until a long time, at least not in 1 month. But that was amazing, and I'm really happy how it turned out. Please, if you want to play the three games that we haven't had the chance to play, come tomorrow night at like 6 p.m. GMT. I don't know if I'll be here or not, but maybe if Pengu is here, they can host it. Yes, shop at Lamp, shop at Riftco, and shop at Spamco. Shop at my place as well, please. But to everyone that had problems with their stuff, please send me a message on Discord or make maybe an issue ticket and I help you get your stuff back. I can't do it again because I'm really tired and my brain is not working, okay? But I wish you an amazing night and I hope you too. I had fun. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Thanks, guys. I want to say thank you because it's the first time I'm doing a VC on Libercraft and it went very well. So thank
you. It was very much fun.
I'm happy that I could make Kib love with the voice changer.
It was very funny.
Well, good night, guys. Thank good you. Night. I had a lot good of night. Fun with you all.
Good night. Happy Halloween. Ha ha ha!